Hey, what's going on, guys? Time for episode 11 of my very, I don't want to say, you know what? Let's just say this exciting. Fail. Okay. Let me just get this started. Let's see. Let's pick up some cash first. That'll work. And, let's see. Heli Assault is, I guess we could start off with that. Let's start off with a heli. Why did you use the GPS? I'm standing right next to it. Never mind. Alright. Let's do this. Start.
Hey, bait, you ready to go?
You know when you say it like that, it loses some of the appeal.
Oh, the tornado is in this game? Oh, I did not know that.
That's why the Saints rule.
Oh, and it has a homing. Oh, man, I need to, however you unlock this thing, to give this to me now. Just give me the tornado. I mean, as much as I like the missile barrage, it comes with the vulture and the other helicopters. This homing rocket. Homing rocket's the shit. Sorry. Gotta make 4 stops on this heli assault, and then we're gonna jump into a mission. I already know which one I'm doing, because I failed at it already and I had to restart episode 11, and I was just like, oh, forget it. And that was well timed, but
it kind of close to the police station, isn't this?
They must be paying to keep these docks from getting raided.
Think you might have pissed them off, man.
Don't think I give a shit.
Oh, sucks to be you. Ah, that's a fail. Okay, the minigun kind of sucks on this. I don't know what it is. And I can't get a view on this fucking car. There we go. Put it down. Oh, double kill, nice. Alright, this is working out quite well. Let's see. Which way are you coming from? You're coming, whoa. I did not know, I thought Pierce turned to the left.
That's why the Saints rule.
Have another place on the list?
Some office tower.
Excuse me, sir. Your employees are saying your working conditions are unsafe.
I assure you, everything is up the coast. My slaughterhouse is a fake big town.
6 people have died this week.
Oh, look at. Oh, that was nice. Alright. Well, damn, Pierce, you didn't have to drive through him.
Yeah, this looks like the right place.
And crap.
Alright, well, how about one more?
Sure, I got just the place.
Whoa there, okay.
Cover me, goddammit!
Drive faster? Sorry. Doing the best I can, sir. Whoa there. Oh man, I am way behind. Alright. Doing it big. Alright. Where are you going? Ah, I missed. Whoa, okay, Pierce just... Alright, just confused the hell out of me.
Morningstar on this shit?
Yep. Looks like they put some of their crew up in these apartments.
Yeah, man, if you say so.
Just like Johnny did it.
That's about all I can take right now.
Pussy.
Damn, just called you a pussy. That was fun. Yeah. I want my tornado. Like, ASAP. Right. And upgrade. Apparently got upgrades. I don't see it. You know what? Let's unlock this dual SMG. I've been wanting to do this for a while. There we go. And combat, let's upgrade the SMG. No, I already upgraded it. Oh. Faster reload. Let's see, what else can I unlock right now? Grenades, nah. Gang abilities, three followers, that's not necessary right now. Have a homie drop off a helicopter. I want a homie to drop off a VTOL. That'd be pretty dope. Don't need to do any of that. Abilities, sprint increase three, don't have enough money. Okay, I think explosive combat. You know what? I think we're good. Yeah, I think we're good. Okay. Let's have a homie drop off a car. Because I don't feel like driving all the way back to the crib to pick something up. And let's see what car. I think I'm going to take my banana Atrus. And you just totally... dropped it all the way over here. Okay, and let's start this mission. Stag party.
Hey, Shondi,
Not Shondi.
Oleg, why are you answering our girl's phone?
I think you will owe Shondi flowers.
Flowers? What the fuck?
She's having a rough time watching over Mr. Burke. I'm surprised she has not killed him yet.
Put her on the phone.
What the hell do you want?
Now hold on, girl. I just want to make sure you're okay.
I won't be okay until this little shit stops asking for my phone number. Here.
Damn, she pissed. Thanks for the heads up, but I was calling about Stag.
Stag believes the Saints are still located here at this penthouse. They intend to attack us in order to retrieve Mr. Burke.
Then I say we give them a big welcome.
We were thinking the same thing.
Alright, so I just wanted you guys to hear what's about to happen. I didn't want to just cut into the mission. And you guys are like, wait, what's happening? So, they're playing chess again.
Put the gun down. I won't run.
Yeah, I'm good.
I felt that the moment we met. That connection.
What?
Forbidden love.
Oh my god, can I just
He's such a
guy?
Creep.
Sean Lee, playing nice now. You got the stuff, Pierce?
Allow me, friend.
You did that on purpose.
All right. Let's go stag hunting.
Yeah. Let's roll. About to fuck some shit up. About to fuck some shit up. That's my redneck accent. Oh, man. All right. Where's my car?
But you don't want in on the fun?
Get away from me.
I don't know, man. The bottle with a rag concept is hard to wrap my mind around.
Jesus, I was just asking.
Alright, where's Pierce going? That's two cars. Alright. Let's do this. Heading back to the PR center. I think they need to upgrade their security, because this is the third time I've been over there to fuck some shit up. Like, the first time was going after the supercomputer, and then the second time is when we kidnapped Burke. I mean, come on. I mean, Stag is like, needs to step their game up. I mean, you guys are the military. I did not mean to do that. Almost 2 million miles driven. There we go. I mean, feet, not miles, feet.
Let's see if those banners are flame retardant.
And we're gonna get out. And I guess, okay, we gotta Molotov these banners. That's one. I'm gonna do some smooth moves. Duck and dive. Can't hit me. That's two. And we're out of here.
I'm coming back and I'm bringing friends. You ready, Oleg?
Yes. Be careful not to set off the bombs when you get close. I'll be monitoring Stag's approach from our security room.
Yeah, I think I'm going the wrong way. Oh, I am going the right way. Finally. I still haven't, like, memorized the map yet, so I'm still trying to... They got an RPG? What? So, like, I'm still trying to get used to, like, you know, the map and all that. Whoa, that's a wrong... that's the right turn. That's a fail. Oh, look at how sexy that power slide was. Why are you trying to chase me on a motorcycle? Okay. Why would you have me... Really? Okay. Alright, let's get inside. Ah, wrong button. I pressed A. Alright. Let's see what's happening next. Defend the north. Let's see, what ammo do I have?
Alright, use a rocket launcher I left to set off the bombs when Stag gets close.
Alright, where's the bomb? I guess it's all these cars just sitting around. I'm gonna let them get a little closer. Why not?
Don't forget to shoot the car.
Alright, there we go.
That's how the Saints fight.
Shebang. That's how we do this. That's how we roll. They're down. It's all good. Stag.
Go help Viola. I'll watch this side for trouble.
Gotta help my baby. Gotta reload. Get some more ammo. Oh, Stag is inside already. Oh. Get away from my woman. God damn it. The hell do you think this is? I'm not. The key is to time this. Wait till Oleg tells you to blow it. Wait for all these Stag vehicles to get in close. Bam. Don't yell at me, woman. Know what the hell I'm doing. God damn it. Oh,
that's it? Oh, man.
Ah. Sniper over here. Kind of makes me wish I was carrying my sniper rifle instead of this predator drone. Oh, I just got sniped. Oh.
They sent a tank to the north side.
Back over here. see. Do I have full RPG ammo? No, I need to reload. Look at that sleight of hand. Just.
And I'm still the best.
And I think I'm gonna reload one more time. Oh, I can't reload. Oh, yes, I can. But we're gonna call in a predator just for the fun of it. Just to say fuck you. I only did half damage. Are you serious? And I'm gonna curl around. Shaboom. Fuck with me. Come in, chill out. God damn it.
Hurry! I'm not lasting much longer on my own out here.
Oh my god, oh lord. I need to find some cover.
Damn! Glad you came along when you did.
No worries. You get the toy you wanted.
Hell yeah! Let's head up and I'll show you. Who's next?
Alright, getting here, Pierce. We're heading back. Haha, that was so smooth. That was so smooth. Oh my god, what the hell? Get out. You know where to go, Pierce. You know where to go. Let's do this.
It's a laser target.
Oh, yes.
Who wants to call down?
I got
I take back everything I ever said about you.
Fuck right.
Don't you do? Oh my god, this is so beautiful. They don't realize they're taking out their own troops. Oh my god. I wish I could just. Look how pretty that is. Look how pretty this is. Look at the way it's just floating in the air like a ballerina. Oh man, I'm getting raped. I knew it was only a matter of time before I got this. I'm like, when am I supposed to unlock this? Oh man, I'm losing homies. Oh man, we're getting messed up.
I am the best.
Take this one out myself. Take it out myself. I don't need an airstrike. That's right, fuck Stag.
Stag's broken in!
Alright, let's do this. Pulling out the shotgun. I got you, Viola. Shotgun rapes face. The shotgun rapes face. Are you serious? Reload.
Chase, get to the roof!
Oh, so they are coming in here. time. Damn it. Damn it. This sucks. I could easily hold this by myself. I mean, come on. Oh, damn it.
Surrender, kid. We got the perimeter.
Yeah? We got your poster boy.
I want Stag out of my city.
Not gonna happen. Zag's mission is to eradicate the gangs at Steelport. But where to focus the firepower is my call. At least Birkin will hammer the syndicate for a while. Give you boys a little breathing room.
How you wanna play it?
Fuck that shit.
No longer shall I hide from my one true
return,
love.
Return, Josh.
Allow Shandi and I to be together. And I swear her enemies will be my enemies.
Give Josh a shot.
No.
Fuck Stag.
Prepare to open fire on the
fuck
building.
Stag.
I got Burke. Just jump.
Let's go, people.
Fuck Stag. I'm not fucking... that and kiss my ass. I mean, we lost the crib, so what? I mean, it's all good.
Kia, do you read me?
I see congratulations are in order, Commander.
Not quite. The Saints are still at large.
I'm sending some intel over. I need leverage on the Saints. Bring in the target for questioning.
They're going to run to ground. Digging them out won't be easy.
If it were easy, I wouldn't waste your time.
Understood, sir. I'll find
oh, him. Damn. Damn it, they're going after Shandi. I feel like... I mean, I like Burke. I wasn't just going to hand him over. I mean, damn. What kind of heartless bastard would I be if I just handed somebody over like that? Got my airstrike, though. Got Burke as a homie. Wait, what? So Burke comes in as Nightblade and himself? I'm confused. I think I might have to call in Nightblade. I mean, that just sounds like... Alright. That was interesting. Achievement. And decided Josh... Okay. That'll work. Look at all this carnage. I mean, we've... Oh, it's, damn, it's no carnage, it's just shit. Alright, so... I'm gonna go check out... this... radio.
When you have to rob a bank in order to pay for an apartment in downtown Steelport, one expects the comfort and security such a price should bring. However, several residents in downtown were surprised when a massive Stag operation destroyed the penthouse loft on top of their building. Military planes, explosive devices, and enough firepower to occupy a small country were used in this latest example of Stag's fight against gang activity in the city. Commander Cyrus Temple has commented that the operation was a success, though he would not give a statement on any plans to aid the innocent residents affected by the destruction. This is Jane Valerama with your Steelport Community News.
Turn off the radio. Where the hell is friendly fire? I am so lost. Oh, I gotta turn back around. I knew it was around here somewhere. But, yeah, this is getting pretty interesting. I think I'm going to do another mission in this video. I don't care how long it is. I just want to, get this video up. And I can't express, you know, how much likes mean to my channel. I mean, if you guys could just take a second and like the video, I mean, it'll help out a lot. Let's see. I'm gonna select the airstrike. And... Wait, I'm trying to buy ammo. Okay. And I got two air strikes. Wow. But, you know, I'm trying to get my channel up and all that, and, you know, trying to get it more popular. So if you guys could take a second and like this video, it would help out tremendously. I mean, I'm just trying to make it big. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm really not. I'm just trying to do my thing. Okay, we maxed that out. But, oh, man. I don't know. Just give me a like, por favor. I mean, it'll encourage me to put out more content. Giving me likes on certain videos lets me know what you guys want to see, which is why I've been working so hard on these Saints Row videos, because, you know, I know you guys like them. I'm getting a lot of views, and I have to get out of here. I have to get out. But, I'm really happy you guys are enjoying these Saints Row videos, because I'm enjoying playing it.
Don't go freaking out!
Okay, let's see. One of my... I know I have some cash. There we go. Grab this cash. 88. And I guess we can do this HTTP Deckers dot die.
Pierce, you know if that chair thing is ready yet?
I don't know. Why ask me? Talk to Kenzie or Oleg.
Because you, I can understand.
Think they said they'd be done pretty soon. We could probably head over whenever.
All right. I'll see you when I get there.
Yeah, so I think this is the last... I'm going to try to fit this mission in. Hopefully I don't have to retry it a bunch of times. Hopefully I can just fly through it so it'll fit, because I really don't want this video running over 40 minutes, because I think I'm at 27:45 right now. So I don't want it running over 40. And I know a lot of you guys have been asking.
That's why the Saints rule.
I've gotten a lot of private messages on how I got my channel started, how I record, how I do these commentaries, and how to sync the audio. So I will talk about that in another video. Let's see, I'm gonna upload the Saints Row video, and then I'm probably gonna do an NCAA Road to Glory, and then after that I will definitely let you guys know what, you know, I might throw it into a Modern Warfare 2 video. Modern Warfare 3, such a lame, but I might throw in my step-by-step process into a Modern Warfare 3 video, since I usually don't have anything to talk about anyway. Got a lot of gameplay. I actually have like 8 games that I could actually upload, but I've been so lazy. Ah, it's a fail. Ah, just swim to the stairs. Forgot that turn was really tight. Okay, we're up here anyway. Almost, see if my sprint will last, and it probably doesn't look like it will. Alright, let this replenish. And just gonna finish it off running over here. Alright. That took me a whole 2 minutes to get over here, but whatever.
You ready to fuck things up in virtual reality?
Safer than being shot at.
You can survive a gunshot, but if your mind takes too much shock in this chair, you'll go brain dead.
Great plan.
I know.
Oh, man.
You ready?
Let's do it.
All right. This looks like fun. This is a mission that they were leaking in those videos. Looks like a virtual steel port. out of my fucking toilet.
All right, you should be seeing a visual representation of the Decker you sent now.
A toilet? Really?
Oops, sorry about that. Let me load up another.
I can't be taking care of business if I'm made of porcelain.
I haven't finished your avatar yet. That one's just temporary.
Could I at least get some arms?
Just start moving through the data. I'll sort it out soon.
All right.
Kinsey, I do not want to know what goes on inside of that fucked up head of yours.
Quit complaining, you big baby.
Well, now we're talking. I can work with this.
Good, because Matt sniffed me out.
This is my world to shape as I see fate, not yours.
Who's next?
Oh, wow.
All right, looks like Matt doesn't want you walking around here. You'll have to work your way through his defenses. Let's take out the firewall first.
What?
It blocks us from accessing the Decker's data. You'll know when you see it.
Okay, I'm getting a little... Everything looks the same in here. But this is looking pretty fun. They have better guns than me. That's not fair. Oh, god damn it. I just cleared this area. Alright, we are moving. Yeah, I knew they were gonna spawn.
Just like old time.
Can I nut shot people in here? I'm gonna rush somebody, kick them in the nuts. Oh, I can do the same shit. Let's charge this up all the way. God damn. Why did I just do that?
In my world, the rules can change.
What the fuck is going on?
He's altering the world's reality there. You'll just have to deal.
Alright. Set this one. I'm fine. I got a fucking gun. Fuck alternating the rules of reality. Shit. I'm on my A game. I got a fucking eliminate gun. Are you serious? You think that shit's gonna affect me? Like... Have you ever heard of Call of Duty? I play that shit. That's what you fucking get. God damn it. Damn. This looks like the firewall to me.
Oh, I love these.
Oh, I ain't got time for this.
Oh, what the hell?
How do I get through this shit?
And ruin it for you? No way, you gotta figure this out on your own.
Thanks a lot, Kinsey.
Okay, you awaken to find yourself on cold flagstone. As you stand up, you notice that there is a small room. You notice that the room is lit by two small torches. At the north, there is a door. To the south, there is a wall. What do you do? Fuck it. Oh, man. Take a nap. Oh, man. I should take... you know what? Fuck it. I'm taking a torch. You lift the torch out of the wall. Sconce and open the door before you stretches a dark corridor that fades into inky, timbrous blackness. You walk for what feels like an eternity before you realize that your torch is beginning to burn out. What do you do? Fuck it. Keep walking. You press forward, praying that the 31 gods of Diaz that your torch won't go out. Fortunately, it doesn't. Ahead of you, darkness gives way to light as a dull indigo glow illuminates the corridor up ahead. You hear the sound of a large rock grinding against stone. What do you do? I don't even have a fucking... Who said I had a fucking sword? I can cast spells. Keep fucking walking. Shit. As you walk towards the indigo glow, the corridor gives way to a light cavern. Larger cavern. Damn, I can't read today. And the sources... And the source of light becomes apparent. The room is lit by a massive luminescent lake. Lapping at the lake is a unicorn. Oh, shit. I'm not touching this fucking unicorn. I'm just going to look at it. It looks like...
Fuck you, game!
Damn. I don't want to get killed by this unicorn. I think some shit's going to happen.
See what I get for being nice?
Okay. Take the fucking torch. Keep fucking walking. Keep walking. Kill the fucking unicorn.
They should put right. That shit on the trap again.
That's what I was talking about. I want to kill the unicorn. That shit pissed me off. God damn it.
I'm not going to be beaten by some noob you dragged into my world, Kensington.
Okay, we're back in business. Now let's take out Matt's antivirus next.
I'm a noob, really? Oh my god.
Kinsey, we talked about this.
But I didn't.
I think this is more fitting. Wouldn't you agree?
Give me some time, I'll fix it.
He left me with my cannon. I'm good.
Fuck this. I hate this. I'm a fucking toilet. Look, this is actually more. Leave me as a toilet, goddammit. Badass. My badass toilet. Did I do this shit already? I already came through here. Alright. Got another fucking firewall. Oh shit.
Something wrong with the connection?
He's bombarding us with data. I'll try
blocking
it.
This looks exactly like Modern Warfare 3 when I got on this morning. I mean, it was so bad. Fuck you. That's right, bitch. Oh my god. Oh, I want that hammer. Fuck you. That's right. Oh, fuck this shit. Fuck it. Oh my god, I can't get out.
What you expect was gonna happen?
Oh, this is bad.
Is this the best you can do, Agent?
I made it.
Be gone.
Oh my god, that was so fucked up.
Okay, the antivirus is almost taken care of. You'll need to destroy the last bit of code.
Why am I a tank?
Just go with it.
I don't know how to fucking drive. I do not know how to... It won't... What the hell? How do I drive? Oh, there we go. Oh my god, now I can't turn my turret? What the hell? Oh, there we go. I got it. So whack. This is pissing me off. Oh my god. Dive, motherfucker, damn. Fuck this shit. fucking 40 minutes, goddammit. I had a Molotov this whole time. I have grenades.
Oh, Matt, again?
I see it, I see it.
Pathetic. I'm gonna kill that little shit. I'm on a roll. Got another one of those walls up ahead.
It's his internet security protocols. They're blocking access into the main...
If you say so.
So fucked up. My fucking sex doll. What the fuck? There we go.
Doesn't that kid know when he's beat?
Take this out and move over Matt himself.
You like the place? It's modeled after the Nightblade Season 3 episode Rise of the Cyprian Order. Even with carbon bases planned for it.
Wait, you modeled this shit off a Nightblade?
It's an allegory for man's inhumanity to man.
It's a shitty vampire show.
I don't expect a shufflepuff like you to appreciate good writing.
Okay, I might not make it this time. I got lucky last time. This is shitty. Okay, when that happens, I'm just not gonna move. There we go.
Okay, don't panic. We can work this out. Man.
Probably. You not sure?
What the hell is this? Press any button to continue. Oh my god. This is...
Why aren't you dying?
He's scared. Go to the cathedral and finish him off.
The cathedral? You mean that place with the tubes that's screaming, I'm a fucking trap?
Must be his direct feed into the world, while his information flows through. Yeah, that's definitely a trap.
Alright. Let's go get him.
This looks hella funny. This is... Alright.
Easy to laugh when you hide like a pussy. Come on out.
Glad.
This is like fucking World of Warcraft.
Don't you get it? I'm God.
Isn't it?
That's just fine. In the real world, you're just a bitch with a keyboard.
Haha, bitch with a keyboard.
We're not in the real world now. Here, you cannot beat me.
You sure about that?
Alright, just don't die until I figure out how to copy an avatar.
This is your true self. Small and insignificant.
Don't worry, he's not bigger. You're just smaller.
That doesn't matter. I got this. Okay, where'd he go? Where did he go?
You expected to beat me with that thing.
Hold on, he depowered your weapon. I'm fixing it now.
This is all good. I play too much Call of Duty for that, man. Get real.
What are you doing? Get down.
Pull off your wings, motherfucker. That's what I'm doing.
Oh, coward. You can't win.
That's fucking right. Get on my level.
I will crush you like an axe.
Ah, that was bullshit. Tried to dodge it. There we fucking go.
expecting the inevitable.
Hey, shut up, kid!
This is so... he's getting pwned.
Get off me and
such a fucking... Who's the noob now, bitch? That's what I fucking thought.
Now the world will look down on you.
Still got a fucking gun. Still got a fucking gun, though.
Gods!
Go work, Kinsey!
Looking at the Avatar's programming, you should have born mean abilities. The sword can be used to slash
God
a
damn.
Spy, or can create a giant shockwave. And as a dragon, you have a medium range fire breath and a quick dash to evade hits.
I gotta try this out! Anyone else? Oh, that was suicidal? Nice.
Oh, this mission is actually quite epic. I thought they were just going to end this shit and it was going to be really boring. But this is like... I mean, just look at this.
I don't know how you managed to teach at Kensington, but it doesn't matter. I am God in my domain.
He's back. Showtime.
You're on even ground now. Should be a piece of cake.
You got that right. I owe this asshole a beating.
Oh, he fucking replenished his health. That's bullshit. Ha. Oh, he moved out the way again. There we go. I got him. This is the greatest game I've ever played. Dragon Breath. Ah, where'd he go? There we go.
There's no room for you in my world. Time to die.
Tap that right trigger. Press A. Fucking Lord of the Rings. Getting gangsta on that ass. And game over. Game over. This is the most epic mission I've ever played. I was a fucking toilet with a gun. I was a sex doll with a gun.
Bye, Matt.
I can clear your name. Prove that you didn't destroy that bridge.
I'm sure Kinsey can figure it out.
I literally have the world at my fingertips.
It's a little vague, Matt. Gotta do better.
You tell me the name of a company, and it becomes the property of the Saints. You get your empire back. And I get to walk away.
Kid, now we talk.
Ha ha. Okay.
What is this?
They're back doors into company records. One door leads to a weapons manufacturer, giving you discounts on weapon upgrades.
What?
All right. And the other?
An automotive parts distribution house. They'll discount work done on your cars. Pick one and I'll get you set up as a high priority client, I swear.
Okay. Car manufacturer. Vehicle customization doesn't mean shit. Weapon customization is obviously the more expensive one. So I'm gonna go with that. And this video is about to hit 50 minutes, god damn. But it's a good ass 50 minutes.
I really wish you'd reconsider, Maddie. These hands of mine were meant to rend bone, not hunt and peck on a keyboard.
Well, if typing's the issue, I can recommend some good voice recognition software. I know the best...
Shh. You stuck with me when I rose from Philippe's ashes like a phoenix. You and me, we've bonded.
That's lovely, but I feel it's time for me to move on. To be honest, I'm a little scared of, well, dying.
I do run a demanding workplace. Maddie, I appreciate how you shared your concerns. I mean, the way Viola and Kiki handled their departures made me just want to kill someone, you know?
Oh, absolutely. Well, I've got a flight to catch, so...
Maddie.
Oh, God.
Feel free to list me as a reference anytime.
Alright, so I guess Matt is skipping town. And that weapon customization reduction in cost. Oh, yes. Let me go grab. Oh, man, I want to go grab this, like, right now. Cyber tank. What? Oh, 25%, nice. Should have waited to upgrade all those weapons until after. Let me go check this out. I don't care how long this video is. Let me go do this right now. I'm going to do it real fast. I'm going to go grab that cyber tank. let's see. Okay, 25. Complete it, right. Okay, where am I? I want this tank, like, right now. Where's... Okay, garage. ASP. Oh boy. Oh my god, what happens when I shoot someone? Hold on. Oh my god, this is so funny. Oh my god, are you serious? This is so funny. Shoot a car. Damn. Okay, let me grab this cash. Damn, I'm getting mad bank. All right. Nearest friendly fire is over here. Go grab that cannon, and I'm going to end this video. Oh my god, this is my new favorite vehicle. Like, no lie. Didn't I? This is so epic. This is like the most... Oh my god. Wow. I mean, just look at this thing. I mean, it's a fucking... It's...
That's how the Saints fight!
Oh, this is funny. But the turning sucks like it did in the, No, it doesn't. It's... What am I talking about? Run you over. Sorry. Okay. In here. Alright, let's... Why did it have to come all the way to friendly fire to pick up this eye? Where is it? Oh, wow. It counts as one of these. And it has unlimited ammo. And it only has one level. Oh, that sucks. But let's use it. But it has unlimited ammo. Are you serious? This is like... Oh my god, this is so Oh man, this is okay. I think this is my new favorite gun. Fuck the airstrike. Let's see what kind of damage this does on vehicles. Here comes a, what is this? Oh, nice. Well, it didn't blow it up. But this is actually kind of sweet. Alright, I'm gonna end this video. Catch you guys another time. I'm gonna keep fucking around with this thing because this is actually kind of funny. But catch you guys later. Advancing on possible.